It's a little tricky to see here at night, but the river level is pretty high.
I'm impressed. We're supposed to get a ton more rain, so this could get interesting. All right, it's starting to actually rain harder on me now, so here we go. Yeeks. Looks like I just timed this a little bit. Oh, that picked up quickly. It was doing nothing 10 seconds ago, and now we're getting a good rain. And my car is locked. Where's the key? You can never find the key when you're being soaked by the rain. There it is. Whew. How tropical. Well, okay, so the river's just at about 6 feet, and it's still raining. Well, that's nice. It's about, let's see, 20 to 11, I believe, on October 1st, 2010. And most of that is water from Tropical Storm Nicole.
Let's see, it dropped about a foot in 3 hours. I was down here at 9 o'clock.
Okay. Well, that's not too bad. Considering it was down to nothing before this, it's a heck of a storm.
Yeah, it dumped a lot of water.
What's that?
That's the shot of the
shed. Oh yeah, just check it out. Just rushing.
Yeah. Yeah, yesterday. We were actually going to go in about 5 o'clock this week.
Wow.
It was half this. It's still fierce.
Oh, yeah. You're not actually going in there today, are you?
No.
Okay, I was going to say. I see you have a paddle at the ready, but...
I just picked it out.
Ah. Out of the river?
It's $200 paddle.
You're kidding.
I saw the kayak go down earlier. Over the end of the park. This is the shot of the day.
You saw a kayaker going down?
No, kayak. No acker. Nobody in there.
Well, doesn't that mean there's somebody in the water? Likely?
That kayak is going so fast. All right, okay, I just saw it here.
Yeah, it's douche.
Half there already.
Oh, yeah.
It's white, all white. See, I got my phone number at home.
Oh.
I was looking for it.
Alright. Well, hopefully it just got pulled out of somebody's yard or something. No. I mean, like, there's not someone drowned in the river.
It was real life.
Yeah.
And they're pretty good back to this.
Well, they swam to the shore and then just had to watch it go by.
Oh, yeah. Pretty good. Now, there's a point.
Disturbing. I keep feeling like I should either be calling somebody or standing vigil by the surf over here trying to see if there's anybody splashing down the river. Given the time frames that are involved, though, that person has either been rescued or got themselves out of the water by now, or is perhaps beyond rescue. We're just gonna... Let's gonna have to pray on this one. This, of course, is normally a pathway. I'm guessing they're going to have to fix that up a little bit. Amazing. Amazing how fast that's moving.